Hello, folks. When I left you last time, I think we were, hang on, it's all gone wrong. When I left you last time, we were here. I'm just going to do a little bit more with that now. Control now on this bit. So that's what you want to be practicing. Let's just bring that round so you can see what my hand's up to there. Close in. Together. Putting that note on it. I see where my thumb keeps going, so this is happening all the while. But if you try and do that first and keep that going, you won't learn it. So use these fingers first so you're getting it like. Then you can keep it going. That starts it off. So what you're trying to do is experiment around with that there. When you want to get that like train sound, very mellowish. If that's such a word, I don't even know. Right. I just use my nail, flatten my nail. I don't play with long nails, I play with the skin on my fingers. So I just flatten. So I just do this. So you can try a little riff like this to begin with. These two together, then land on that note. That note, back on that one. Let's try splitting them. You've got to attack it fast like this. Do that again. Just as you bring it down, like that. See what I mean? So you're just sort of feeling your way around, messing around with it. I just want to come down this end again. Thank you. it's a cool John Lucas style banging around on the guitar. Normally it'd be tuned well down a whole tone to do something like this, but I'm doing it in standard so that you can get to grips with it. I think I should be showing that this way, shouldn't I? No, I'll show my amp first. So it's... Then you add your little finger on the second fret of the B string. So in effect, what you're doing here is you're playing an E6 chord. But we don't want it to sound like that, so we're just picking it out. So there you go. And then onto the bottom. Let's take a look at what that's happening there. Sorry, wrong one. See, I do make mistakes. Get the idea of that? Okay. Well, I hope them little techniques there are going to help you along, introducing you into it. And it's all in E, and I'm continuing in E for a little while longer, because I think it's a better format to do it that way. But we'll be expanding soon and moving in, playing the full tune from the E to the A to the B. So stick with it. But lots of practice. Like that. Loads of time spent doing that. Gonna save your ages later. Be well worth it. Trust me. Anyway, hope that was okay. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll catch you next time.